let's get going. We have the Harvest Valley to go through. Lots of poison and stuff. I'll put this on. That, and there's one other thing. Here we go, we'll put this on as well. Oh, poor guy. What in the world is that little thing doing down there? Oh well. Oh god, they're all over the place. Alright, let's see if I remember where I'm going. Progression. So we want what's down this way. Absolute perfect. Hey, buddy, what's up, Gavlan? Gavlan, Louis. Alright, give me your poisoned crap. I need this. Oh, I don't have that many. I'm blind. Thank you. we did what we needed to do. Let us move forward. Holy shit! That's different. Alright, we're almost to the second bonfire now, so that's good. There it is. Oh, really? I didn't know these were filled with freaking poison. Alright, let's go. I'm gonna go show you where I go to farm for souls in this area. Oh, jeez. Damn it. Alright, we're gonna go have to hit that again so that they respawn. Hopefully it gives me more Titanite chunks so I can upgrade my sword. No. Hopefully, maybe the last one will have a Titanite chunk. First things first, there's some stuff up here. Attack this piece of board right here. It's getting close. There we go. Yes. Sweet. What's off in this direction? Alright, let's see, where in the world do I go? Holy Jesus Christ, they have enemies in here now? go back down. This is where you go to farm for souls in this area. It's right here. Let's see if it's the same. Oh. They just changed their placement a little bit. Alright, we're gonna go back through there in a second. Let's hold on. There used to be a little lizard right here. Oh shit, they followed me. I might die right here. Yep, I died. That's fine though. Normally, they never followed me that way before, but I've never, I don't know, that's weird. Anyway, it's an easy fix. Anyway, let's call that a video. I'm going to farm for souls for a little bit, and I'll be back. So like and subscribe.